Former St. Louis County Executive Steve Stenger is out of prison. He is now under house arrest in St. Louis in the residential reentry program. In 2019, Stenger pleaded guilty to charges related to a pay-to-play scandal. He was sentenced to 46 months in federal prison in South Dakota. That was reduced to 29 months.